All right, so for this question, we're being asked, we're given a scenario about two patches of dandelions.